Liger was built and started really to reimagine international aid.
We started Liger 6 years ago, and the challenge was to create students who are game changers in Cambodia.
At Liger, it's a special world.
It's a place where people can explore themselves and create positive change within their community.
All of our students are already little leaders. They're 13, they're 14, they're 15, but they're already inspiring everyone around them.
And I get goosebumps even now just talking about it. This vision of investing in the right few for the benefit of the many is really coming true. I knew Darlene before Liger had started. I had met her through other work I was doing. She was in a children's home. You just knew that she knew there was something else. She didn't know what it was, but she was curious.
Today I went to my old school and where I've lived in for like 3 years before Liger. It's called Who Will Village. I realized that I've been very privileged to have this opportunity because I was just like one of them. I didn't know about technology or the range of careers options out there. I didn't know my potential.
So I was born in Phnom Penh. I grew up in Phnom Penh my whole life. I grew up in a family of four. Before Liger, I went to the school, so I would just go to class, listen to the teacher, watch the teacher write notes on the board, and then copy it down, do the homework at home, repeat. That's one of the special things in Liger, that I get so many opportunities that it helps me to discover who I am. That's what I really want to do in life, is have an impact on people or on Cambodia, like being change agents.
We had our goal, which is to create positive change agents for this country. And we were able to fit, and still are fitting, our curriculum around that goal. So that means, you know, we are a very different sort of school. You know, we are residential, we are project-based experiential, which means we go out, we connect the children to real life. The projects that they do are connected to real issues, to real challenges.
If you're going to be a change agent, if you're going to be a game changer, you're going to be a leader, why not just practice being a leader as you learn the other things that you need for secondary school? So we've really combined the idea of leading and changing things along with regular schoolwork. We have a strong focus here at Liger Leadership Academy on STEM, that is science, technology, engineering, math curriculum. We've taken advice from business leaders, entrepreneurs, to really create these lifelong skills that our students really need.
I'm 14 years old and I'm an entrepreneur because I've been involved in one of the business called Journeys of Change. It's a bike tour business where the Liger students are the guides and we've written the business plan for this whole business.
10% of any population is designated as gifted, but these promising children who are out in the provinces somewhere in Cambodia, how are they ever going to realize their potential?
We have 110 students right now, but there are thousands and thousands and thousands of more out there that need us, that need you. They need for people to invest in them.
People need to sit up and listen and understand who these young people are and the ethics and the empathy they have and the vision that they have for their country. And I think if we can replicate that, it's not about one country and it's not about these students. It's so much bigger than that.